We're doing a small presentation for a Toshiba solid state SP680C. As you can see, it comes with a manual, and it's a 30 watt output stereo console from 1974. I mean, this is what at least it says in the bottom part right here. It's a lighter unit. Comes from, you know, it was brought from Japan directly by, I bought it from the gentleman that actually brought it, and he seems to he's telling me that it's for also for the European voltage. So I did see in the back that it has the 220-240 setting, and also it came with a schematic for it. The unit does need some help. Has noise in the in the channels. The radio works very well. The auxiliary has a little bit more noise in it, and also it seems that the last night it was working the two channel, four channel, because this is a four channel stereo. The switcher is not working properly anymore. Other than that, also has, as you can see here, has a turntable, and the turntable works and it doesn't work. It seems to rotate, then it stops. I think it needs, to be lubed out properly. Most likely, the oxide, solder change a few things, but it does. It sounds very nice. Has very light speakers. They're not very big, weight wise. So I'm not sure about the drivers, but they're very clear. It was designed specifically for that type of music from 1970s. It is a lighter, not top of the line, because Toshiba does make some phenomenal units. But I can say that it's very pleasing to the ear, and it looks very, very cool. The condition and shape of the unit, it's quite astounding, for the cabinets, because it does come with very nice cabinets for the speakers and itself. The veneer doesn't have many or almost any dents or scratches on it. It's immaculate. Okay, I'm gonna play some radio on it. It's already hooked up. We're gonna change the channel. That's not the type of music that I listen to.
Critics rave, Tomb Raider delivers a completely entertaining action. If you could move anywhere, where would you go?
Oh, that's easy.
Wait, let me guess.
Has a strong radio, actually, quite surprising. And it sounds clear, so it seems that the radio part, it's, it's has been used, and it's better. Let's find some music so we can hear. So the bass is working, and the highs also. Balance is working also. Loudness. AC, I don't know what that is.
Six, seven, five, three, oh, nine.
Hey, you're a guy.
Nashville.
No.
Oh.
You can use your existing gold as a trade-in.
Tomorrow? Devin said he...
This is more like it.
I remember going out to see the big rocks, but without you knowing, hope you're not too mad I go alive.
This is the unit. I hope you enjoy the presentation.